Okay, so I'm at Walmart, and they're still selling these chicken paws. I mean, how hard up for food would you have to be to actually eat these things?